classified by a series of thoughts, images, and sensations occurring in a person's mind during sleep. Dreams can also be classified by a cherished aspiration, ambition, or ideal. Dreams can be long-term or short-term. I have plenty of dreams and goals for the rest of my life that I would like to complete. I also have plenty of dreams about what I hope us as a generation will complete. This is a speech about those dreams. My dreams for the rest of eighth grade are big and small. I would like to finish out the year with A's and prepare for high school. I want to work on studying hard for things in eighth grade so when I get to high school, I will already have the habit down. During high school, I want to get good grades and study well as well. I want to get my actual driver's license once I turn 16. Leaving high school, I want to go to college to be either a veterinarian or a surgeon. I'm not sure yet which one, but I think I can accomplish that dream if I work hard. Those jobs interest me because I enjoy helping people and animals. My dreams for 25 to death are to get married, start a family, and get a job. I want to adopt lots of dogs in my lifetime as well, as go on vacations with my family to places I've never been to. I have two dreams for my generation. I want equality for everyone. I think everyone deserves the same treatment no matter your gender, race, or religion. Martin Luther King Jr., a leader, once said, "We must learn to live together as brothers or perish together as fools." Our society has gotten better about accepting everyone, but it isn't perfect. I hope that one day everyone is treated equal. I also hope that people start to help the less fortunate more. In America, there are around 554,000 homeless people, and that's America alone. I hope that someday all the people that are less fortunate don't have to worry about where they will sleep that night, what their next meal will be, or how they will be able to get places. In conclusion, people can reach all their dreams if they work hard enough. Every person has the right to try to reach their dreams no matter how big or small. The dreams that I pursue are very important to me. Because of my dreams, I feel as if I have a happy life. I know some of my dreams may sound stupid to some or even unattainable, but I know that if I try hard enough, I will be able to reach and succeed.